BIM 360 Team enables non-Revit users to collaborate on a project. You can add markups in BIM 360 Team to communicate design changes that should be made to the Revit model. Click on the Revit architectural model that was uploaded to the project to view in BIM 360 Team. Go to the sheet A102 second floor if you didn't have it open already. Now zoom into the records room in room 20009 in the center of the sheet, and then select the door to the room 209 to highlight it. Next, select the markup tool. Then select the cloud tool and draw a cloud around the door. Now select the text tool and add the comment, "Please move this door to the opposite side." And then click Save. To view your markups as well as others for this project, click on the Comments button. You can click on any comment to go to a view that has the markup. Understanding what has changed between two versions of a design is a challenge, especially for large, complex 3D models. This is especially challenging for design team leads that may not use Revit, but want to review the latest project model in their browser. If you publish multiple versions of the architectural model to BIM 360 Team after synchronizing with Central in collaboration for Revit, you should see that you have multiple versions when you open the model. Select the drop-down arrow next to the version number to see the previous versions and who saved them to Central. Now select Compare Versions. Choose the version that you'd like to compare. This example compares version 2 to version 1 of the sheet A102 second floor. Once the versions are chosen, click the Compare button. All changes are color-coded. Green indicates elements that have been added, red are for removed elements, and orange are elements that have been modified. The results of this comparison reveal that the door on the right was removed and a new door was added on the left and in room 2017, as well as new corridor walls were added. BIM 360 Team allows you to hold Revit Live review sessions with built-in browser sharing. Multi-user, real-time review facilitates more informed decision-making, leading to faster approvals from clients, stakeholders, and design partners. To start a Revit Live session while in BIM 360 Team, go to your 3D view. Now select Live Review from the sharing icon in the upper right-hand corner of the browser. Next, enter your name and click Start to begin rendering the model in Revit Live. After the model is optimized for a Revit Live session, you'll be given an invitation link that can be shared via email. Once the invitation has been accepted, both users can interact and chat in the model in real time. As each user takes control of the model and navigates around it, their cursor becomes a laser pointer so that the participant who's watching can see what the presenter is highlighting. Sometimes you need to look around inside the 3D model to better visualize the design. BIM 360 Team enables you to do this using the section tool to peel back the layers and view anywhere inside the model. You can use the chat window to let your team member know that you want to look at the specific section of a model. Once you're done, close the chat window. And click on the Section Analysis tool to begin sectioning the model. Next, click the Add Box button to activate the section box. The section box allows you to use the X, Y, and Z plane to show sections of the model. Now zoom in to see some of the detail of the model, and then click on the purple Z coordinate line and move the section box plane up and down to view various levels of the building. Next, you can use the navigation tools to interrogate and walk through the model you're sharing live with another project member. Now that you know the basics, feel free to apply these concepts to an actual project that you're piloting.